Hey guys, how are you? I hope you're doing well. I'm Marilyn, and today I'm going to read for you Gustavo Adolfo Bécquer. Yes, again. I'm going to read a short poem, Rima 33, Rhyme 33. So I'm gonna read it first, the original in Spanish, and then I'll give you a translation, and I hope you like it. Rima 33 es cuestión de palabras, y no obstante, ni tú ni yo jamás, después de lo pasado, convendremos en quién la culpa está. Lástima que el amor un diccionario no tenga dónde hallar, cuando el orgullo es simplemente orgullo y cuando es dignidad. Rhyme 33. It is a question of words, and nevertheless, after what happened, neither you nor I were ever able to agree whose fault it was. It is too bad that the dictionary of love does not explain when pride is simple pride and when it is self-regard.